R80.10 makes security policy management more efficient with unified policies. The new feature called Content Awareness in R80.10 controls how data is transferred within and outside of your network using data types based on content, file types, and direction. Let's build an example unified policy. In one rule, we'll protect employees from exposing sensitive personal data and warn them about uploading credit card information over an unencrypted HTTP connection. Within Smart Console, we'll work on our access control security policy. The default policy is called Standard. Note that in R80.10, multiple administrators can work on multiple policy packages at the same time. Each tab represents a policy package. The Plus tab is where you manage your policy packages. You can create, edit, or delete policy packages from here. Before we continue with creating a unified policy rule, we need to check if the policy is set up to include the different technologies such as application control and content awareness. Note that the security gateway needs to have these technologies enabled as well. In order to enable the additional security features, right-click the policy and select Edit Policy. This opens a window that shows the current policy types. In Access Control, click on the icon to the right and select Edit Layer. Notice that the current policy is set to only use firewall. Enable all relevant features for this layer. Click on Advanced and notice that the implicit cleanup action is to drop traffic as the last rule in our policy. Click OK twice to enable the unified policy. You will see that the content column is now available. In this policy, we are using an inline layer for web access. We will discuss inline layers in another video. Let's add a rule at the top of the web access section and give it the name Protect Exposure of Personal Data. In the Service and Application column, open the picker by clicking on the plus and choose the HTTP service. In the Content column, open the picker and choose the PCI credit card numbers data type. To restrict only upload of data, right-click the content cell and set the data direction to up. In the Action column, select Ask Personal Data Exposure. This is a pre-configured user check message that users will see when their traffic matches our rule. In the Track column, select More. Select the appropriate log setting. R80.10 now includes logs per session. Session logs are always generated when the rule contains applications or data types, or when track is set to detailed or extended log. We have now created a unified policy rule that warns and asks users about uploading credit card data over a non-encrypted HTTP connection that is not secure. In order to make it visible for other administrators before installing the policy, you will have to publish the changes to the security management server. Click Publish at the top of the console. R80.10 has a built-in revision control mechanism. When a session is published, a new database version is created. To make it easier, you can give the session a more descriptive name before you publish. Click Publish to make it available. At this stage, others can review the changes and install the policy on the gateway when accepted. At the bottom, follow the progress of the installation. Make sure the policy installation completes successfully. Now that we have implemented the unified policy rule to warn people about uploading credit card data, let's take a look at what users will see when they try to do this. Our simulated environment has a website which asks for credit card information using an unsecure HTTP connection. We fill in the card number in the respective field. Notice the notification provided through user check. Let's take a look at the logs. You can find the activity by going to Logs, or you can select Rule 14.1 in the Security Policy and click on the Logs tab to see the logs that match this rule. In the filter bar, enter type: session. double-click the log entry in the list and navigate between the tabs to see the details. We have shown you how you can build a unified policy with R80.10. Please come back soon for additional videos.